everyone, I'm Cherylene. You may have seen me in class D1, D5 and Ladies First. So welcome back to Team Titan, and today I'll be shooting a dollar a question where in 6 minutes I have to answer as many questions as possible. And for every question I answer, I get $1. So let's begin.
What is your shoe size?
0.36.
What would you do if you're the lone survivor of a plane crash?
I would cry.
If you could go back in time, which year would you visit and why?
Maybe my secondary school so I can have a better time.
How many exes do you have?
3.
Would you rather date someone older or younger?
Older, more mature.
Describe yourself in 3 words.
Bubbly, caring and hungry.
What's your biggest pet peeve?
Snoring. I hate people snoring. I hate it.
What animal is your spirit animal?
A unicorn. Is that an animal?
Would you rather be drafted to World War III or have the coronavirus?
Coronavirus. Like, I don't want to kill people or be killed by people.
If you could live anywhere in the world, where would you choose?
Maldives.
What is your biggest fear?
Ghosts. I hate ghosts.
Which channel from Titan is your favourite?
Ladies First!
What makes you laugh the most?
Lame jokes and bad pickup lines.
What is the best piece of advice you have been given?
Know your worth and don't settle for less than you deserve.
What's the longest you have gone without sleep and why?
22 hours I was studying.
Current favourite song and artist?
I don't have a favourite song, but I really like Love.
How many languages can you speak?
Chinese, English and a bit of Cantonese.
How did you join Titan?
I got email from Jian Hao and then I came down for interview and then I'm here.
What's your least favourite food?
Broccoli? No. Coriander. Is that a food?
What are your thoughts of being in T1, T5?
I'm happy. I love my family.
Oh. Shoot Shaq, marry Ridwan, Vincent, Kevin.
I will shoot Ridwan, marry Kevin and Shaq Vincent.
Which guy from class T1, T5 would you date?
Mr. Lakosh! Because he's funny.
Tell us something no one knows about you.
I'm actually an introvert.
Name 3 things you would do if you had $1 million.
I think I'll buy a house, treat my family to like holiday, and then I'll spend on food because I love food.
What was your first job?
I was a play crew for like an indoor playground for kids, so I played with the kids.
If you could hire someone to help you, who and what would it be for?
I'll hire someone to run my errands because I'm very lazy.
Do you believe in the existence of ghosts and why or why not?
Yes, because I watch a lot of horror movies and I just believe that they're real.
Who would you want to be stranded on a deserted island with and why?
Debbie, because I think she's very resourceful.
Who is your favourite person in the office?
Oh my god, I don't have a favourite person. I like Debbie, I like cursing, I like you like. Okay, I don't have a favourite person, I love everyone.
What is your favourite drink from Starbucks?
I love the green tea soy frap.
Tell us your best pickup line.
Are you green tea because you're my heaven?
What are you currently studying?
Business management in SMU.
What's your GPA?
I'm not gonna say! People are very competitive there.
What is Titan to you?
Family.
How do you meet Jian Hao?
I met him during the interview.
Is your on-screen personality similar to what you are in real life?
I think I'm less annoying, I hope.
How long does it take for you to get ready in the morning?
30 minutes.
What's one quote you live by?
Let your heart be the prettiest thing about you.
What do you wish you could do?
I wish I could fly.
What's the favourite video you have been in?
I really like the surfing video from Ladies First because my first time surfing.
How's your day so far?
Good, I'm here.
Can you ask me a question?
Do you like hamsters?
How do you spend your free time?
I do yoga and I play with my hamster and I meditate. Zen.
If you could change your name, what would you change it to?
Chloe, maybe.
Are you in a relationship right now?
Nope.
What is one thing that you look for in a partner?
Maturity, loyalty and respect for my family and my friends.
Who is your best friend in class T1, T5 and why?
Jasmine and Debbie, I can't decide because they are like really nice.
Favourite local dish?
Chili crab.
Who is your favourite teacher in the school series?
Mr. Lakosh!
What is the last YouTube video you have watched?
A mukbang by Stephanie Su.
In your opinion, when is the perfect age to get married?
28. Because I think I've just finished uni, so I have money to work for 3 years and then I can get money to buy a house and then I can have kids. Yeah.
Favourite fast food?
McDonald's. No. Texas chicken.
Do you see yourself doing what you're currently doing in 5 years' time?
Not really. I think I want a stable job.
What's your PIN number?
Christmas.
Can your tongue touch your elbow?
No, my tongue's quite short actually.
What's your favourite holiday?
Christmas. Tis the season to be jolly. Fa la 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 la
la la la. What's the most challenging video you've filmed?
I think it was the one I did, Miss Shirley, because I had to be really annoying and whiny, which I'm usually not. Wait, so fast, so how many questions did I get?
You got 57 questions.
Oh, not bad.
So what will you do with the $57?
I think I'll eat mukata with my friends. Thank you so much for watching this episode of A Dollar A Question. You can follow my Instagram here and Team Titan Instagram here. So let me know which answer surprised you the most and you can click here to subscribe and click here to watch our latest videos. Bye!